I how to go from this to this using this. If you're someone who is struggling to get a perfect winged eyeliner, yo, I hear you. This is one of my favorite method of creating a winged eyeliner in no time. Wow, look at that. Create a triangle using a bobby pin and fill up the marked area. Then all you need to do is go back to the middle and inner corner of your eyes to fill in any gaps. And there's your perfect winged eyeliner.